You know, when I would read these film magazines, they would always refer to a director as the captain of the ship. And I almost kind of found it very melodramatic. Until I reached my film set and I realized that some days, just like the ocean, is very calm and silent. And then there are days which are very turbulent, very hectic. And that's the time you really need to be the captain of that ship. You know, there is one story in all of us, which is our own life story. All other stories are versions of ourselves or our own experiences. Many things can motivate you, but the key to finding your story is writing. You need to write a lot. So, for example, Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhania was my 7th screenplay. Before that, I had written 6 other screenplays, and something or the other was always amiss. With Humpty Sharma, everything fell into place. But I realized it was a series of writing which had gotten me there. I was an athlete before I decided to become a filmmaker. And I think the one thing I realized is the importance of following a process every single day. Whether you win a match or whether you lose a match, you have to go back to net practice the very next day. I think that's something which I applied in my writing as well. We oftentimes, when we see a movie, we kind of look at it and say, oh my God, this scene really touched me, or this moment really brought out an emotional reaction in me. And that is what we call as the truth of the scene, the truth of the moment. When I was pitching my film, Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhania, a lot of people told me that don't go there, they don't make these kind of films. At that point of time, my thought process was, if someone has to reject me, let the production house reject me. Why should I reject my own script? Why should I not take a chance? Hi, my name is Shashank Khaitan, and this is my Unlu class.